It started with a cold fall, then a brutal winter, followed by a rainy and wet spring.
There's no doubt 2019 is going to go down as one of the more challenging years we've ever had in regards to putting corn in the ground.
The corn needs time to reach maturity before cold fall air moves in later this year. If that doesn't happen, the plant will die.
We cannot have an early frost. We need to have a frost probably after the 15th of October.
Experts say some farmers may make it out of the summer okay, but others could see major losses come the fall harvest.
I'm sorry for all the farmers that didn't get anything planted or have, you know, had a hard time getting the crops in that they did with, you know, being too wet.
Nearly half of his corn crop didn't make it.
Last couple years have been a real challenge. A real challenge.
For nation shall rise against nation, and kingdom against kingdom, and there shall be earthquakes in divers places, and there shall be famines and troubles. And there shall be famines and troubles. These are the beginnings of sorrows.